tell me what song you're going to sing and dance today?
Actually, I got bad memory, so I better let my students answer those questions for me.
Okay, okay, let's ask your students. Okay. What are you going to perform today, everyone?
What are we going to perform today?
I wish it could be Christmas every day.
Oh,
that's the song. But I think these people, they're really young. Let me... Okay, this young gentleman here, what's your name?
Milton.
Hi, Milton.
Why are you hiding yourself from everyone? Is that... You don't know. How old are you?
8.
Okay, he is 8 years old. Such a young gentleman. And, okay, let's ask this young gentleman here. How long have you been practicing for this?
1 month.
Wow. That's a lot of effort.
他们已经为了这首歌练习了整整一个月以上的时间哦。Because they wish it could be Christmas every day. 每天都是 Christmas, 可以拿礼物。
Okay, so the song's name is called I Wish It Could Be Christmas Every Day. But what does it mean? What is that about?
About a little boy who
wishes
it could be Christmas every day.
Excellent! The song is about a little boy who wishes it could be Christmas every day. That sounds like a nice song, but why are we doing this? Are we here because it's Christmas today? Or what else? What else?
We need to get money to help poor people.
Okay, we need to get money to help poor people and, what are we going to do with those money? To buy food or what?
Buy a house.
We're going to buy houses for them. That's an awesome answer.
Okay. 所以这群小朋友呢，他们今天要表演的歌是 I Wish It Could Be Christmas Every Day。那在歌曲里面呢，讲的是一个小男孩，他希望每天都是耶诞节。可是呢，我们的1.4 AI 的小朋友，他们知道我们其实一直在练习这首歌，就是希望呢，借由这样子的表演，我们可以带动更多人一起去帮助我们今年在凯兹举办的 Christmas Bazaar。那这个部分也希望大家到时候1月5号一起可以来共享盛举，谢谢。那我们现在就不多说，我们就让他来献给把这场精彩的表演献给我们今天来参加的来宾还有爸爸妈妈们 ，OK？ 让我们给他一个热烈的掌声
，Guys, let's rock！